Grey law, I think personally I have problem with it. I won't say there is a grey law in Nigeria, because there will never be a bill that is grey law in Nigeria. So presently there is no legislation that encourages grey law. Not even grey, that doesn't talk about it. The only one we have is a law prohibiting grey law, gay and all those practices. And for me, I think it would be absurd for many people to consider the idea of encouraging it, because to me, it's not part of our culture. We have a culture in Nigeria that these days, marriage, even before the English came, before the arrival of the colonial master, we already have our system. And then we never heard anything about gay or anything. So why should we be, why should we even be talking about the system? So I think we just know things we should do with ourselves. We should not work our own life. I'm very sure, like, people are saying that Nigeria, we have a moral institution, we are very well defined. But there will never be a day that our moral will kill us to that extent of we having gay love in Nigeria. I can bet for that.
Hi, my name is Shay and I'm an instructor, game instructor. What I think about gay marriage is, for women, there are some are born like that, but for me, it's not encouraging, that's it.
What I want to say about the gay marriage, that even 100%, I don't even support it. If I'm permitted to have a gun, and I get them caught, I can kill both of them.